Zeller. Benzema. And the goalkeeper, he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do, it's all about the timing of the run. Cleverly into a really promising position.
Space for the shot!
It's bounced back into play from the bar. Rodriguez. Ronaldo. France have a free kick. Is with France here. He's going to cross it. Giroud in the middle. Maybe for France now. Giroud. Well, no scraps for the attackers. Oh, that's a shame. He could have let the play go on then. The attack was looking good. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Payet with the cross.
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
The physio's keeping an eye on him because he took a blow to his upper thigh in that last challenge. Keep an eye on this one.
Many thanks, Jeff. I just wonder, Alan, whether this will go France's way or maybe even go against them.
Yeah, well, looking at it from kickoff, it's so difficult to read because there's not much to separate these two sides.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Griezmann. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Ronaldo. Pogba. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Marcelo is going to get a yellow here. And he shoots from the free kick. That's a shot well off the mark. Front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. They've opened them up here, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And Real Madrid get the corner. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. Great stop. Good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Gareth Bale. Fouled by Payet. Gareth Bale. Well, we're half. So we're all set for the second half. Lassana Diarra. Sanya. He's got support here. Karim Benzema. The score! That's a goal for Real Madrid.
You've got to be confident to take these kind of shots first time, you know, and he did it beautifully to find the bottom right-hand corner.
Well, that was the opening goal. We've had to wait to the second half to get it, but it's come now. Now Rodriguez. Lassana Diarra. Payet. Rodriguez, looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, he could be in. Good pressure put on Cristiano Ronaldo because he's taken the ball out of play. A throw in for Real Madrid. Pogba. He's got his shot off now. Oh, very close to levelling it up. Powered by Cabaye. Very quickly taken the free kick. Got the ball back. Diarra. Moving, that's important. No advantage here, the referee stopped it for offside. That's going to be a yellow card to the player of Real Madrid.
The ref did not hesitate producing that card, did he?
Trying to reach Benzema. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. He's lost the ball. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. into a quite a dangerous position now. Rodriguez. Bale! Very good stop here. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Cross coming in now. Giroud in the middle. Popa at full extension. The goalkeeper makes the save. Free kick is fouled by Rafael Varane. Well, that's easy, and snapped up by Hugo Lloris. Real Madrid given the throw here. Modric. Now for the pass. Well, they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. Matuidi really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Modric. Modric! And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Goal for Modric, and he knew exactly where the keeper was there. He knew he didn't have to hit it particularly hard, you know.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. And here comes the counter-attack. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. So the corner about to be taken. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. And in goes the cross. Shots on here. And that is the post is hit, and it's a goal kick. Pogba, Bale, Matuidi, oh, Koscielny, France, a chance! And here's the shot, bounce back off the post. Oh, the keeper, what's he done?